Cock-a-doodle-doo! Good morning. Good morning, chickies. Would you like some breakfast? Our new reality-based television series wants to see everything that we do every day. And, well, feeding the chicks is one of the things that we do, isn't it, Becky?
They're baby chicks.
Aren't they cute?
How old are the chicks, Roselle?
About 5.5 weeks old, Becky. Don't they grow up fast?
They came from eggs, Roselle.
That's right, they hatch from eggs.
That's a fertile egg.
Fertile eggs are eggs that have been visited by the rooster, and they hatch into little chicks.
Can we make an omelet?
We can make an omelet with cheese.
I can eat eggs all day long.
And where does the cheese come from, Becky? Let's go say hi to the cow. This is Moo. This cow doesn't make milk. It's a steer. Well, a steer is a boy cow that's been castrated.
Hi.
Thanks for coming and watching me.
I'm here with Roselle.
Today, and Becky, and look. Look who's here to help us today. Just a minute. It's Kitty Mabels. Say hello to everyone, Kitty Mabels. Thank you. She's going to help us work today. We have lots to do on this old mission, don't we, Kitty Mabels? That's right. My favorite tool, Becky, is the tape measure, because it tells me how big things are. And it also helps me to decide how far away I want to put things from each other. What's your favorite tool, Becky?
My favorite tool is an electric drill.
And this room is all pink. We painted it pink. Remember, Becky?
Pink for girls! What are we going to work on today, Roselle?
Today, I have some nails that I have to pound in and some other ones that I have to take out. Do you want to help? Now put one in. And that one came out. I'm gonna hammer a nail.